The In Memoriam page lists classmates who have passed away since graduation and the year they died. The forward and back arrows allow you to navigate between pages. You can also use the drop-down menu to navigate directly to a specific page.